Hello guys, today I will show you training session focused on dribbling in tight spaces and on footwork. If you haven't subscribed yet, do it now to not miss my next episodes and let's go into the video. This is part of training card that I received from football player, young football player, and today we will focus on developing good sides of this player. We will do two things on one session. It is okay to connect things like that when you are working on your good sides. This session will be 60 minutes long. I hope that you will like it. Let's go. As a warm-up, we'll run with the ball around some cones, use different paths, be creative, and of course, as always, don't look at the ball, look up, scan your surroundings during running with the ball. Next, we'll do some dynamic stretching because we don't want to get injured. Never skip these things in your warm-up. We are going to finish our warm-up with some juggling. There is never enough ball control training, especially before the session focused on dribbling. Exercise 1. Place two cones 4 meters apart from each other, run with the ball, turn around and go back to your starting point. Use stopwatch to measure your time and try to beat yourself in each try. Remember about starting both from left and right side of the cone to use both inside and outside part of your foot. Of course, also remember about using left foot and right foot. After two repetitions of this, do one exercise from my video about speed ladder. You can see a link to this video at the top of your screen now. Then rest for 30 seconds and repeat the whole exercise for 12 minutes. Exercise 2. First, juggle while walking around the shape of the letter M. Use the other one if you want, this is just the first letter of my name. Then set up 5 gates like this, each gate is 3 meters apart from each other. Right after the juggling, go into these gates and perform move like this. If it's a little bit too hard, you can of course change the distance between the two cones. After completing 2 lengths of this move, do this footwork exercise for 3 seconds for each leg. In exercise number 3, we'll work on ball control, footwork and shooting. First, do one of these 3 ball mastery exercises for 10 seconds. Then pass the ball in front of you, do a footwork exercise on both sides. And finally, take a shot and try to score the goal. In this exercise, place yourself with the ball behind the goal and your job is to try to score the goal from there. Then to cool down your body, jog around for around 2 to 3 minutes and do some stretching to relax yourself. Okay, thanks for watching, that was all in today's video. Subscribe if you haven't done it yet and see you next time.